How does God think about me? What does God say about my future? What does God say about my family? What does God say about marriage? What does God say about restoration? And then going backwards and retraining your mind to think like him, not like the lies that we've been telling ourselves.